Looking for a way to not celebrate Valentine's this year? The crew at Hawk Creek Wildlife Center has you covered.
This year, because of COVID, we really wanted to come up with a fun fundraiser, a unique fundraiser that would kind of make up all those funds that we've lost this year. And so we decided to honor all the single people out there this Valentine's Day.
If you're not feeling that hungry heart, Hawk Creek is the East Aurora home to a whole lot of hungry animals.
And so what you guys could do is you could spend $5 to name a mealworm after that pesky ex you just want to get rid of. And we will feed those mealworms to our chickens right behind me. So you could watch those chickens devour that mealworm and just get rid of that ex that's just been bugging you. Or for $20, you could buy a paper mache ball that we will give to one of our resident cats so they can bat it around and tear it up.
And these aren't your regular kitty cats. Someone please share this with Carol Baskin.
We have lynx, we have bobcats, we have servals and caracals.
One of the largest accredited nonprofit raptor centers in the East, Hawk Creek provides rehabilitation for wild animals, and those who can never return safely to the wild find sanctuary within the center's 100 acres.
This one's about to show everyone how to get rid of their exes.
It's such a great idea, and you guys are going to be doing the feeding on the 16th, aren't you?
Yes, Fat Tuesday. What better way to celebrate Fat Tuesday? So on the 16th at 12:30 p.m., we'll be doing a live feed on our Facebook. So if you want to tune into that after you purchase your mealworm or your paper mache ball, you'll get to see the animals devour that mealworm or rip apart that paper mache ball, and it'll be wonderful.
Look at it this way. Your heartache can become a Hawk Creek chicken's next meal. Worm. Good deed.
Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day!
Or not.
Or not, yep.
Go to hawkcreek.org, head to their online store, and make a meal of the memory of that ex. Pull me down for two.
They're pretty curious right now. They're like, whoa! Look, they're probably going to peck my camera.
I absolutely love this idea. I mean, it's somewhat therapeutic, right? To do something like that on Valentine's Day if you need it. Yeah, if you would like to contact Hawk Creek Wildlife Center, we have everything you need to know right there on the screen.